I was petrified when I saw the setup of the MasterChef kitchen and finding out that it was a team challenge. It's our first one, so that's always nerve-wracking, and it's hard to work with other people. I'm very much a leader, and I like being in charge in the kitchen, so having to work with somebody else, I was very, very nervous about it.